A heavily forested area in central Oahu was hiding a wasteful problem until a viewer called on KHON2 News to investigate. We took a hike into an isolated area in Waiahole and came across the discovery of water, lots of it, gushing from a broken water pipe. The tipster told us the water has been spewing for weeks, but no one seemed to know where the water was coming from or who owned the pipe. Nestor Garcia and cameraman Greg Lau went in search of answers.
Acting on a tip, we were first told to take the road up to the Waiahole Community Correctional Center. We were told to drive a short way, a landmark was shared with me, and then we were to take a trail and hike about 100 yards into the heavily forested area. Our first hint of the problem was a flowing stream of water. Then we caught sight of what the hiker meant for us to see. Water gushing from a broken pipe. If we ventured further, the hiker promised us we would come across yet another discovery. Again, this would be no easy stroll through the forest. This time, it was the sound that first caught our attention.
We walked about 100 yards along this trail from that first location where we saw the gushing water, and we came across yet another discovery, apparently a waste of a lot of water that appears to be coming from a broken pipe.
After the hike, I contacted landowners Castle and Cook and the Kamehameha schools, as well as users of water in the area, including the nearby Mililani Cemetery, as well as the Waiahole Community Correctional Center. But I finally found the source, the state-owned Waiahole Ditch Water System. I was told that when crews adjusted the water supply to allow for repairs to the system, they did not know that water began to leak into an open pipeline in their system.
You block the water in the tunnel.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it backs up the water in the tunnel, and there's an intake on the side of the tunnel.
That
water
would that feeds into that pipe.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now that you know what the problem is, what are you guys going to do about it?
Well, we're going to have to block off the, you know, that intake permanently, because that line is just, it's a condemned line, probably. We never realized where the leak was until you guys actually told us where it was, yeah. Because our system, if you look at our system and where the leak is, it's about a mile away, yeah.
PICO estimated the water loss at about 2.5 million to 3 million gallons of water. I'm told that crews will be out tomorrow to locate and fix the line. We will be there for that repair, and we will also follow up on any fallout from the loss of all that water. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.